Всім доброго ранку, українці。
乌克兰总统泽伦斯基开战至今死守基辅，传出俄罗斯总统普京特别雇用瓦格纳集团400佣兵执行暗杀任务。而乌克兰国防官员最新证实，已经掌握相关证据，准备告上国际法庭。
They wanted to assassinate the leadership of Ukraine, our president and prime minister. So that was the goal, and a couple of groups.A couple of people were sent to Ukraine without any success.
国防官员说，他们在基辅歼灭了好几名瓦格纳佣兵，身上都有特殊狗牌。这支神秘私人军团，据传是普京好友寡头普里格金出资经营，活动范围横跨东欧、中东和非洲，手段相当凶残，深受普京信赖。
They operate without any law, without any rules. They can do whatever, in a way, whatever they want.To Mr. Putin, what you guys are doing in this particular country, the response will be these are individuals, they have no link to the Kremlin.
而俄罗斯国防部长肖伊古疑似消失两周，连俄国官媒周四释出的视讯画面也被莫斯科时报质疑是拿旧影片搪塞。乌克兰内政部顾问在脸书爆料，声称肖伊古因为出师不利被普京严厉责骂，没多久就心脏病发作，现在人躺在医院病床。另外，死守蛇岛爆红的乌军士兵原本遭到俄军俘虏，现在已经平安获释。乌克兰国会推特秀出照片，声称用11位俄军成功交换19位蛇岛海军。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想扩大国际视野，掌握趋势，请订阅专门报道国际新闻的 YouTube 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus， 记得要开启小铃铛哦。